Hello everyone, this is the Savvy Man, and today I'm going to show you how to open our Adobe Reels in Photoshop. So let's get started. In this screen, first I open up the Adobe Photoshop and then go to the file and click in the browse in the Adobe Bridge. I try here. Just give me some time. Click in the browsing bridges like this, and after that, okay, after that it will open in your Mac. Here it is. This is the Adobe Bridge in Photoshop. Thank you.